Kha'Zix top, so that's a
So
it's
who wants
love
to kill the king?
points. Oh, is that a subscribe from Frankie Kappa? I guess you could say that I have any Kappa. Just that boots or something. Do I like? I will just go QL1, I think. I could invade with W, but I think I will not do that. Did you already buff some PB thoughts? Yeah, I saw them. I think it's. I mean, I'm pretty happy, right? Like I was saying earlier, actually, today. Well, I would love to see Aurelion come back to meta, and I'm not sure if it will push him back to meta just because Riot took like a lot of his health away from him, like level one. So now you're kind of squishy, and it basically makes it so in actual competitive, you don't really have a job because you can't really push without taking like a bunch of damage and then dying. But yeah, probably better than any though. No. I'll slash. Like, honestly, I'm playing Annie. You guys really didn't have to do this. Is it not hard enough already? I think I'll just base, actually. Like, there's no way I'm laning with half health with Annie. That seems like I will die really fast. Like, honestly, guys. I thought the one thing I had was that I could, like, roam and flash someone on someone, but I've maybe been flashing Corki, but now I have nothing. I have nothing. But when I have nothing, that's when my true character shows up. So let's see what I can do. Okay, we got all XP. Least I'm like really good at last hitting. Actually, they rebuffed any auto attack, right? Yeah, good thing we weren't health, half health, else we would be dead right now. So, are we gonna go E just for the stun? Think we're gonna go E just so we can get a stun off here. Wait, what? I didn't E! Okay, sorry guys, I'm first time. Yeah. Yeah, ping me, I'm first time, Annie, sorry. Actually, that was supposed to be a kill. That maybe if we got a kill on Annie, we could snowball. Also, I don't have flash if Kappa's ganks me. And I don't have a stun right now. Okay. Our team is just smurfing. Maybe we won't get too punished for picking any. Now we're dead, I think. Oh, the great escape with Annie. And bait as well. And kill this guy as well, maybe. Can he get out? W? Yeah, nice. So, I guess, I mean, I'm not really sure where we're building. I didn't really think much of that. But I'll predator back to mid lane right now. I want to get the cannon. Well, I guess maybe, I don't know if we got protobell or Ludens or something. Oh well. Give me the cannon! Oh! Kill 1 minute at a time. feel like any players might be the players who press Q the most. Like, that's actually a world where they press Q. Okay, I guess that's... But why does Pyke always hook us? Okay. He queued in. Maybe we can I do something? Yeah, nice. Okay. I guess the Moby boots Kiana and strike. Yeah, I mean, Kafa's probably press Q more, I guess, right? There's no way we press more than her, but... Then we go Protobelt. Oh! Run, Kiana! Yeah, go do it. Yeah. Oh, if he had went for Earth instead of Frost, he would have killed. But now he's dead. And he would have lived. But, that's fine. They're diving bot because Pyke is just roaming. I'm baiting them to go mid with the Annie pick. Also, do I just one-shot him right now? Like, I read that Annie does a lot of damage. Like, just... Oh, what? My ult wasn't running at him. Like, can I just... Okay, that was, like, pretty troll. But my ult wasn't hitting him, no? I ulted and he was just standing still. Like, do I have to control to hit him? What? Okay, that was pretty troll. And doesn't it... Never mind. I won't say anything. I thought it was like going, charging on people when you stunned them as well. I think they did that right. Pretty OP. Like when you stunned them. Wait, what's this? Tibas enrage. Yeah, when you use Pyronimia. Yeah, Pyromania. And I think we stunned him, no? Like, I mean, the ult itself stunned him, so shouldn't it chase him instantly? Because it didn't feel like it did. But maybe I am not looking with both my eyes. Okay, let's get a base off. Okay. He's getting boots. The Kha'Zix's top lane, actually. It's like 10 tiers down with Kha'Zix top. Not bad. Run! Run for your lives! Oh, they're turning. Okay. The mid is missing. Okay, maybe it's not really worth it. Yeah, it's a 3-0, but sure, you got the one. But now we got to test limits on how much damage we do. So now we know our damage. So now we can go bot. Also, I guess I will just help him. It's a ping ward here, so. So I barely out of range, I think. Okay. I will not ult then. Maybe I should ult. Well then. Bam! Look, it's standing still, I'm telling you. It's not supposed to, no? Oh. If it is, so then why is it standing still? Riot? I'm trying here to be any main, but it's like really hard. My bear is not doing anything. Oh, what am I doing? What if I just predator on him right now? With like a Pyromania. Got stun off? Come on, bear! What? It died! Can't just go die on me, bear. I'll save you, Willem. I'll save you, Tibbers. I'll save you. Okay, now I don't have stun, so I don't look as threatening for him, maybe. What are you gonna do? Ah, didn't get ignited off. That's quite out of range. Not barely. Okay, he has packaging base, so we should really get a base off here. Also, I think we're fine. Oh, Or maybe he wants to rocket us. Like, I'm just gonna keep laying like this, and Pike's gonna come mid anyway, I guess, so I'm actually not gonna... Oh, Pike spot. Then I'll keep laying this. But I guess Corki went for package now. If he has package and CP, then we're just dead. Then I'll just tank it, okay? Then he deserves to... Oh, Pike is coming mid, actually. I'll run. Get me out of here. Does Pike have ult, though? Okay, his package CP. Good thing we ran. We are anime, and you are dead. Obliterated. And he's broken. It's a new OP champ. You just spread down, Rombot. Well. Okay, we want to shut down now, I can feel it. Just have to, just have to get our ult again. It's gonna, it has to die right now. I don't know. Go die, Tibbers. I want to have you go on cooldown. Does the cooldown start when I use it or when it dies? I mean, maybe it starts when I use it. Yeah, it started when I used it, so it actually didn't have to die. I'm sorry, Tibbers. I didn't mean it. You can. You can stay alive.
Who wants to kill the king?
Thank you for the subscribe. I would say that I was gonna kill this guy for you, but I'm not gonna kill this guy for you, so you won't really really get more than the sub emotes. Of course, you get to skip all the ads, so you can watch the chat stream. And also, I'm gonna go kill some people now. See ya. Oh, I shouldn't have popped Predator. Okay, we have ult in 10, and we have stun ready. But there's a Kha'Zix as well. Yes. Okay, that didn't work. Run! Tibbers! Nice. Good job, Nico. That was a good flank. But yeah, we have to not miss our ult. I think that's like probably pretty important. It's hard to hit the ult though. Bam, 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 bam. I pressed on my button really fast. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Yes! Get one shot. Oh, okay, I'll base. Now I just need some more AP. Maybe like a Rabidon or something. Spellbinder, actually. Just pop, pop. Pop Spellbinder. Find and Predator. Then we just need Celerity, like the old Celerity, when it gives AP. We can just like... Yeah. Okay, Corki has Triforce, so he's not weak, but we have our Predator. I guess we're kind of like a Yordle. Well, I guess we're a kid, right? Not a Yordle, really, but... I wanted reset for my Q. Can I maybe get blue buff? What about a little blue buff here? No. Nice. I don't really want a Q though, so that's kind of awkward, right? Because you have stun. But I don't want a wave clear then. Bum, 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 bum! Oh, I didn't even predator. Probe build. Run this way! Run this way! What? It died? It got one shot. I thought I could like make a teleport back to me. And I could say that I was an anime, but now I'm just any noob, I guess. you're walking a lot of feathers. Oh. No. Save me, Rakan! He flashed at me. Guys, you have to run to me now. Get him. Nice. And this guy as well? Okay, not that guy. Okay. I'll take it. They got to kill me, but... But that will only be... I'll only be there for a while. Well, I guess they also will only be there for a while, but... Their nexus will be there forever. Oh, okay, that was... not how you'd play against Sire. Just get like every little tome. Actually, I don't know why I didn't go for... I went Remnant Hunter instead of... The Ingenious Hunter. That was quite a... Misplay. Okay, he's gonna ult him. Wait, what? He didn't die? Guardian is OP. No. Pop! Okay, I don't know if I had to ult. Tibbers, go kill them! Tibbers! Oh, well. Not me. Oh. Nice. Got some of them. I mean, this is actually just like a... Do you guys remember last time someone went on site? It's all my practice for Rift Rivals finally paying off. I know the way of the Abram. Like, look, we have 2 turrets mid and they have 0 turrets, so we're winning. That's how it goes. But now we just need to get the inhib. Because when we get the inhib, then we get always get mid push. So then we can just like look for end. Wait, Qiyana, you can't go river, that's cheating. I'm coming, guys, don't worry. I know, yeah, sorry, I'm a bit far away, but... We don't have bad champs for this. Like, Annie is pretty good ARAM champ, no? Just like, go mid once or someone. Like, look, Qiyana tries to go inside and she just dies. Like, we just have to run it down. We don't have any wave now. Okay, I'll show. Oh, what's that? Wrong button. I don't have Predator. Never mind. I'll show Corki why. Well, also, why is Tibbers hitting that guy again? But I'll show Corki why you don't go side lane, because then the Tibbers will get summoned and send you back to the grave where you belong.
So who wants to kill the king?
Oh, thank you for subscribe. Oh, what? Wait, what? Maybe Annie is actually OP. Wait, what? Wait, did I kill Alphas as well?
Kill the king.
Oh, another subscribe. Thank you. But actually, I don't know. We can do a lot of damage. Only thing is with the Protobell has no... Predator has so long cooldown. Oh, that's very bad. I can get Pike ulti maybe. Well, that doesn't hit you. Are there any honey fruit? That's the honey fruit. Well, then I have space, I guess. Also, I'm kind of running out of mana. Like, maybe I should actually just get Ludens anyway. Also, I don't know if Kha'Zix is actually chasing us, but I feel like he might be. Seems pretty mad. Okay, Shanna is with the place. Actually, can we do this something to this guy? Did he see us? I think he might have seen us. Okay, he's coming. Gold Timbers! Get Timbers! It's like, maybe Annie is just OP. I don't know why I haven't abused Annie to rank 1. Annie bot knew all along. But now Annie is mine. I will get the elo with her. Kill the enemy Nexus. Oh, stop Karthus. No, don't let him Baron. Okay, we're kind of dying maybe. Oh, Corki, you did big mistake. Bam. Bouch. Well, I guess I'm not the only one who can one-shot people. We're rank 9 by the way right now. Rank 9 EU West. Very competitive. Good games. I'm just sad that 1-1-3 bomb got to show off my secret pick before Elise. Now no one will get surprised when I one shot Hanzhao with a new champ. Okay, maybe we don't go 1v5 because even if we kill one guy. Well, we kill this guy, I guess. But then then we run. Run, Timbers! Run into them! Run into them! Okay, my season 1 any mechanics still work. Well. Okay. Break the turret! The predator didn't work, but we still survive. I was ready for getting Pygle to them, but I guess I didn't. Okay, maybe I should stay, we could end, but you know what? I got my base, worth it. Oh yeah, don't laugh while drinking, guys. Just then I was smirping a bit. Oh yeah. I think we're back. But I might just not talk for a bit. Actually, can I like just prepare stun and then oh. Oh, you're gonna ult me, Pyke. Well, I have flash. Well, GG, well played, guys. Good game. We did it. The Annie popping off, as they say in Denmark.
So who wants to kill the king?
Oh, G Kronos with the subscribe. Thank you. We actually, like, we went 16 kills on Annie, like, unbelievable.
Do, 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 say,
oh, and put, hey, pay, or Pota, Pota, 96, thank you for subscribe. I thought it was potato there for a second.
So who wants to kill the king?
AVGGM as well. The subscribers are just flying in right now. I guess this is what happens when I don't have to go bathroom between games. Wait, what? We dropped ranks?
So who wants to kill the
but
king?
We won games, no? Gardabrock, thank you for the subscribe as well. A lot of people going, oh, we lost this one, I guess. You guys are joining just in time. Feel free to use the emotes. I mean, there's not that many, I guess, but there's a few.
Someone wants to kill the king.
Melscar, thank you as well. You can use the, what is it called? G2 caps. Oh, wait, yeah. So, Harith just send you guys all of them. It's pretty good emotes, pretty good emotes. A lot of people have been asking me to put like some claps, some craps, maybe some some kappa, kapsa, kappa. Mulexora, thank you for the subscribe.
So who wants to kill the king?
Okay. Kapsa, yeah, you know, like Kappa, but with caps, like, yeah. Honestly, like, thank you guys all for subscribing. A lot of people joining right now. We'll be right back.